the classroom brawl. Violent confrontations are normally built up with culminating hatred, and if people look through history, there are sometimes bizarre stories to be found. Just like a one that happened in a village a few miles from Brigg. North Kelsey was nothing but a dot on the map in the 19th century, when this incident took place, when a violent brawl erupted in the classroom in 1892. Mr. Ralphs, who was the schoolmaster, wanted to take a picture of the class outside, with permission of the school board. Reverend Curry was not happy about the photograph being taken. As Mr. Ralphs led the children outside, it ignited a spark of confrontation. Reverend Curry quickly bolted the door before anyone could make it out of the classroom. Mr. Ralphs opened another door so the children could leave for their photograph. That is when Reverend Curry hurried and slammed the door on Mr. Ralph's arm. The children were shocked to see their teacher and their vicar fighting as so. Mr. Ralphs shouted for the boys to help him, and they tried to pull Reverend Curry off Mr. Ralph. Once the door was finally opened, some children were able to escape as the brawl was continuing. Reverend Curry pushed Mr. Ralphs into a wall and some desks, before Mr. Ralphs was able to free himself. Mr. Ralphs ran to get away from Reverend Curry, who was pursuing him, but Reverend Curry quickly caught up with Mr. Ralphs, who was grabbed by the throat with so much force that Reverend Curry had a tight hold of him. Once again Mr. Ralphs fought back, and after he was free once again, he went back to the classroom to guide the remaining children outside. Mr. Ralphs was a voluntary teacher at the school and he taught religious education. No one is certain whether the feud was caused by Mr. Ralphs' teaching methods, or if Mr. Ralphs was teaching his own opinions of the subject. Either way, Mr. Ralphs' arm was badly damaged. The National Union of Elementary Teachers had to be involved with this issue that eventually ended up in court. But with Reverend Curry being well liked by his parishioners, they helped to make sure Reverend Curry was not punished for his actions. Even a journalist was shocked by the events of the brutal fight.